I'm especially proud to be receiving my first Tony Award for a Sondheim musical. So thank you, Maria, and thank you, Steve, my old friend and teacher.